Well, another day, another price rise. This time the cost of a stamp is set to soar to $1.50. The Consumer Watchdog has officially approved that increase, which Australia Post hopes will help slow its massive financial losses. Finance editor Chris Kohler.
The price of a stamp is set to jump 25% as Australia Post tries to claw its way back into profitability. The ACCC today approving a plan to raise the cheaper stamps from $1.20 to $1.50. Larger letters lifted to $3 and the biggest ones, $4.50. The watchdog acknowledging this will have some impact on consumers and small businesses, but Australia Post still says it's not enough.
That 30 cents doesn't get us anywhere near covering the cost of delivering letters, but it's taking us in the right direction.
The National Postie delivered a $200 million loss last financial year, triggering an overhaul from the government and regulator. Letters now only need to be delivered every second day, allowing it to focus more on its parcels. And it says it handled 100 million of those in just the last 3 months.
Letters are in an unstoppable decline, is the reality. But we've got the support we need, you know, in the short term. We'll continue to work with government on that.
They've got a long way to go before they can compete on an even footing with big commercial partners like Amazon, who are offering free delivery to members within 24 or 48 hours. Australia Post is nowhere near that quick, and they cost more.
There could be more price hikes to come, but for now, the ACCC estimates this increase will only cost the average household about an extra $4 a year. That said, they will be holding open submissions until February 15 before making a final decision. Chris Kohler, Nine News.